Lodi traffic. Centurion 39 or 89 Yankee departing runway 26, be a right downwind departure, Lodi. Heels the floor, square up that nose wheel. Gauges are good, airspeed's alive. Gear up. Right in front of us, like if you're going up, just straight out. Bill, that's Placerville Airport.
Okay.
So we're basically going there, and then you can kind of see where, you kind of almost see the canyon going that way to Tahoe. That's 50, and we're just going to shoot. I mean, I probably could just cut it right now and do that. But that'll save us all, you know, 15 seconds.
I just really love looking at the everything from above. Land parcels and shit.
I know, it's just a completely different view, huh?
Definitely 266 NorCal approach 66, a visual approach runway 16 left.
Idaho's a 10-hour drive. What do you think it would be?
Yeah, but 266, 66,
4, maybe?
Right.
I could figure it out one day. But I only say that because I'm going to ask you to send me all the pictures you do take. I hear the weather yet. To the southwest over Echo Summit and bound for landing Tahoe. That's pretty. Really can't go wrong, right? I mean,
oh shit, look at that. That's a good picture.
Oh yeah. Still ice on that lake.
Okay. That's it for the picture taken.
Yeah, for a 20 knot winds aloft, there was not a damn single bump. Shit, that was nice. Yeah, Tahoe traffic. It's turning 89 Yankee, turning left downwind for 18 Tahoe. All right, runner 140, let's go put the gear down.
I was looking at that swath of trees being out and its power lines. They're nice and trim.
Gear down. All right, green. Gas. Oh, undercarriage down. Mixture props coming. Tahoe traffic 89 Yankee turning left base 18 Tahoe. Tahoe traffic 89 Yankee turning final 18 Tahoe. Cab undercarriage green, mixture's where it's at. Props coming forward. Speed is good, switches on. We're a little high. See by the, all the lights are white on the left side?
Yeah.
That means we're a little bit higher than the glide slope, which no big deal. Rather be high than low. Some of them will start turning red here in a second. See that one on the right turn red?
Yep.
So you want two, right here is the perfect glide slope, because you have two red, two white. Down a little low, which, again, is not a big deal at all. On the carriage mixture props. Oh, that worked for me. How'd that work for you?
God, that was very smooth, Chris.
Thank you, sir. I appreciate that. Right. I was quite happy with it. Hope the cameras are still rolling for that.